This morning, a major cleanup job now underway for some businesses along St. Anthony, Maine, along the Mississippi River riverfront there. A water main broke this morning on the street. This was around 4 o'clock this morning. It sent water into the St. Anthony, Maine office complex.
It's pretty substantial. You can see water throughout the hallways flowing through here. It's going to be very disruptive to this area.
We know that the water was shut off after about 45 minutes. We're still waiting to see what the damage looks like inside the building.
Some words.